Okay, so we should backtrack to the chief's house because there's goodies to get from over there. There anything else hidden back here? I open that. Guess there's no point going back to the start. Ah, now see that there? So the crow's nests are in the game. It's a photo we saw before. I wonder where that dog is. Ow. All the men cheered when they heard the boat as it raced across the surface of the water. The magnificent oil will surely help us catch fish easier than before. The ironworks was only built a year ago, but has already merged well with the village. Our sickles and knives shine like never before. The two fish we got from the deal will eat almost anything and are breeding well. The fish farm in the swamp is also making excellent progress. During the day, I teach literacy and mathematics to the children. Each evening, I dine with a single family to hear their grievances and recent gossip, all under the roof of this home we built. Since I opened the village up to the outside, we have prospered and the people are happier. Smiles have even started to appear on their faces. A strange group of black-robed people descended upon the village from the castle and raised an ominous flag with a spider-like insignia upon it. After preaching about salvation and forgiveness, they injected us with something they claim will cure us of madness. Can they be trusted? Well, what do you think? Watch over the village in my stead, and may smiles always find you in photographs. Mendez's father. I hear chittering. The Navarro family. The elder entrusted the village to me today. He told me I can learn my duties as I go. I will start by keeping a record of the village. There are still many words I cannot write, but the elder encourages me. I will do my best. There is a young boy who lives in the cabin by the lake with his grandfather. It seems that his mother was called to heaven upon his birth. His grandfather doesn't talk much, but the lad is very bright and spirited. He told me a story about a knight who rides a donkey again today. The boy's grandfather has fallen ill and his condition worsens every day. The boy worries terribly about him, and there are murmurs of a madness among the villagers. As I took my leave, the old man pulled me aside and said, "If anything happens, you know what to do." I could only nod in response. It was a terrible night. Everyone stood around the cabin and watched as it burned to the ground. The boy looked on without saying a word. Even as the dawn broke, he didn't move a muscle. The next day, he was gone. Alright, where are you, you bastard? Yeah, he got bit by one of those infected dogs. You guys seeing this bobblehead anywhere? Wherever it is, it's close. Wait, no, that's just a picture. No, it wouldn't be outside, I don't think. If I can hear it this vividly, it's got to be close by. I don't hear it as vividly in here, so I don't think it's over here. Where are you? If you guys see it, let me know. Oh, there you are. Now, right, so it says it's in the village chief's manor or around it. If that's the case, then it's probably expecting you to come back here for the goodies in the attic. Yep, there it is. Come back here, mutt. Where'd it go? Did it go back to the village? Okay, I just wanted to make sure it wasn't like hiding somewhere. Where are you, Fido? There you are. Ow. God, this thing's tanky.
Target neutralized.
Oh, well, at least it gave Alexandrite. That's cool.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Some things money can't buy.
I wonder how worth it this high power scope is. Cause so far I've been doing okay with just like the 2x zoom. Have you got a Deef? I kind of want the TMP stock, if I'm honest. I have almost no interest in the attaché case black. Yeah, I'm gonna get that.
This will help you put them in their place. Don't get yourself killed now.
Thing is huge, though.
Welcome.
Maybe I should switch to this case for now.
Suit yourself, stranger.
These barrels look weird.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Thank you. Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are. As you will that be all? Come back anytime.
It's really nice to not have to catch her after every ladder now. Oh shit! It's Big Bull! He was born horny! Yeah, I was using the shitty kitchen knife, so it wasn't doing as much damage. They're meant to help conserve your actual knife. Are you a star? It does cost a max of 4,000 potatoes to fix it, which I guess in the grand scheme of things isn't that bad. Oh, good, I can make some more shotgun shells. I don't have any more rifle bullets, though. Now see, that was my actual knife, which has been powered up as well. Another antique pipe. I don't have any large resources either. Oh boy, here we go.
Señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. Where's the ballistics? We have to secure the ballistics.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
I don't think it's gonna happen, boys. You know. Oh, wait. Merchant? Hey, there's my boy.
Welcome. Got a selection. Good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Good as new. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Alright, let's see if this thing is worth its weight.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for?
Shit.
I'll buy almost anything. Next time, buy some.
I will, give me a minute.
Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. A deal well struck. Will that be all then? Try that on for size. Don't get yourself killed now.
Ha ha. Oh, and you can remove the mine. Cool. The wooden planks are back.
This should hold for a while.
Way's closed. Thank you.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Uh-oh.
I knew it.
Did that just instantly murk that guy? Okay, so they do have a pretty good use. I'm surprised these things actually hold. Ow. Alright, here we go. Ow. I'm working on it.
Give me a hand here. It'll help. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment. Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man, huh? Just put it for justice.
Oh, God damn it. He's still kicking. Oh, not anymore.
This way, hurry.
Oh, brutal.
Explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Oh.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
Okay.
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
It makes me feel better. Leon, are you okay? Did you send out those invitations? I thought I told you no more than 50 people! Oh, my inventory is a mess. I am low on supplies. but we'll still keep trucking on. Okay, so the path split's coming up.
Hey, got a smoke?
Ada!
I do. The kind you like.
Oh, God.
Now, where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Hello?
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Oh, I'm not looking too hot here. Although, I can make some more shotgun shells.
Me.
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Well, no going back to loot the place. Nice, more shells. I definitely need to make some more rifle ammo. Next chance I get. Oh, speaking of which. Nice! That was actually a good chunk of rifle ammo. Oh, it's like the game heard me. Ever see those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill, too. They do have a weakness, though. They absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So if I go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I keep a couple on me at all times. Could make some yourself using the recipe I'm selling, which I already bought.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
the riot gun.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Overall, it's better.
Will that be all, then? Good as new.
Only problem.
It's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
7.84.
Anything else I can help you with? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Yeah, I kind of want more rifle ammo, if I'm honest. Okay, we're looking better now, but my recovery items are a little low now. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. Oh boy.
We've got company. Stick close. Give me some space.
Hey.
All right. On me.
Okay.
Spread out.
Hang on.
We're doing this.
Oh boy. Oh man. Ow. Don't kick me. Nice, finally got another hand grenade. Okay, so this is where the Bella sisters are gonna be. I can already tell. Oh, hi!
Twisty son of a bitch.
Let's go.
Okay.
It does seem easier to take them out with the pistol this time. So that's nice. Chalice of Atonement. Very nice. I see you.
Sure is quiet.
You shouldn't say that, Leon. That's a horrible thing to say in a situation like this.
Like I need something.
That was close. That's boarded up. Can you please stop breathing so hard? You're gonna give us away. Because it's boarded up from the other side. It's a crank handle! Well, before I grab it. Because more than likely, I can kind of foresee what's going to happen. I want to check out the area ahead. Okay, we're upstairs in the cabin now. It really wants me to go down there.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Oh, I missed rifle ammo? Aha! All right, let's grab it. Surely nothing bad will happen once I touch that handle. Surely. Oh no, something bad happened! Oh, nice flip. There they are, the Bella sisters! Oh, well, I'm dead. Okay, maybe I should save my grenades for when the other Ganados show up. Oh, okay, there's no point going back. I was gonna see if I could maybe get my crossbow, but it's not gonna help. Oh. I don't have any way to make any bolts so that I can also make explosive rounds. So, just gonna have to do this with what I have.
Wait here.
What?
I am flattered, but I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Out of the way.
Oh, hi. Okay, that worked out a lot better. Big yellow box? What? What big yellow box? Oh, you talking about the locker? Yeah. Yeah, that was just another place to hide her.
Did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
So it looks like if you really wanted to, you could kill the one sister for the crank handle and then try to loot and scoop. But it does take a good 10 seconds to open this door. Alright, am I also gonna have to fight the El Gigante? I mean, I could probably fight one right now, but... Ooh, resources. Take more submachine gun ammo. More submachine gun ammo. Flash grenade. Oh. If it's giving me shit like this, then... probably gonna have another battle about to happen. Gunpowder. I'll take more shotgun shells.
All right. Come on.
Okay.
Oh! There's Mendez! Ow!
Your soul requires cleansing.
Uh-oh.
Come, child.
Ashley, run!
I don't want to knock his hat off. It'll make him faster.
Hurry.
Damn it.
About that. Ash. Ashley!
Damn it. I guess it's not worth going in that house at all. Okay, so that's just instant game over. Uh-oh. No, the only thing I got by shooting the lake was death.
If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
I did it a second time to show Lur, and I died again. Maybe I should have tried a third time.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Yes, it does.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you. A deal well struck.
I'm gonna wait and see if he puts that shotgun on sale. Then maybe I'll buy it and...
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We'll come back anytime.
Yeah, it's... This guy, I like him. You can't replace the original merchant, but this guy does a good job. I can't be mad with that. Yeah, Ada is just... Buh. I don't know why they didn't just keep the actress from Resident Evil 2. The remake. She joined a union? Oh, that's why. And Japan hates unions. That makes more sense.
Be careful.
Oh. Oh, Mendez busting through again. Lost your hat, Baldy.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego!
Hasta luego.
Ah, he said it! Oh boy. Eat this! Not done yet. Nope. Oh boy.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Oh, Leon. Whoa! Ow.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things. Running out of options, huh?
Die, die, you will die.
I don't know how I dodged that, but okay. Gotcha! Grilled big cheese. God damn it. Well, let me loot the place first.
Hey, you coming?
No. No, his eyes, what's needed to leave the village. Ooh. Good.
Leon.
That's a lot of submachine gun ammo.
Give my regards to your god.
Nice. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Okay. That was a pretty cool take on the fight. A lot more fun. And Bendez felt like he had a bit more character as well. So that's cool. Oh no, I missed handgun ammo. Oh well. I got a lot of handgun ammo. Hey, I beat him first try. That's pretty impressive. Oh, shit. The castle's right there. There's the truck. It didn't try to ram us. Red hair color? Okay. Oh, wait. Are any bird's nests, maybe? Because I did find out the bird's nests do still exist in this game, in addition to the cages.
Come on.
Hang on.
The castle looks a lot more run down in this, doesn't it? Well, no going back.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
the castle. Also known as Salazar's Funhouse. Grilled big cheese.
I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Nice compass.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you.
He's got a broken
Why
butterfly.
Try your hand at a new gun, stranger. Might save your life.
Buy this and get the Magnum ammo recipe for free. Oh, he starts selling resources at this point, though. Now, the question is, will I be able to get another free broken butterfly? Because if that's the case, then this may not be worth it. Oh, the stingray. Comparing it to this. I kind of want to wait to see if they go on sale.
Will that be all then?
That's.
Oh, my back is killing me.
A single use ticket that grants access to a weapon's exclusive upgrade regardless of the weapon's level. Ooh! That. Oh, 30 spindles though. Increases the drop rate of red herbs? Huh. The main thing I want is that treasure map.
Anything else I can help you with? Thank you.
Oh, it is just for selling now. I thought I was gonna need it to leave the village. Okay.
A deal well struck. Well then, what can I do you for? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
What do you think, guys? Should I go ahead and buy the broken butterfly?
My wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
It's 30% off and I get the Magnum ammo recipe for free. The Killer 7 isn't available yet. Probably not till the island. I do know I definitely want the Stingray. Shit.
Anything anything else I can help you, come back anytime. Welcome.
All right, well, if it gives me the Magnum ammo for recipe for free.
Bang for your buck. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
This is well. We've been saving that one for the right customer. Well, dude, what can I do you? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
He does seem to get, like, discounts at certain points. So he'll probably have one for the, he'll probably have a sale for the riot gun and the stringery at some point.
Tip-top shape. I assure you, got a selection of good things on sale.
Alright, and I don't really want to sell any of these gems because I need to save them for.
It's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, so we got ourselves a Magnum. Top Break Magnum Revolver. While this vintage piece was developed over 100 years ago, it packs more than enough power to rival modern firearms. So that we definitely want to stow away for now. Save that for the big boys. We'll save to a different slot. Now, if I could just get one more spinel, I could get the treasure map.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
Are you stall?
I don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
You think?
Things just keep getting better. Okay, it's all right.
Hang on.
Well, I can kind of see them. This is where that three times magnification scope might have come in handy. Maybe a little. Pop him. Yeah. Looks like I got him that time. And I can't really see the other dudes, so... It's them, the Zealots! Uh-oh. What the? Wow, those things are a lot scarier now. Boot knife. Jesus. Type 2 plagas are a lot scarier now, and they can attach themselves to the fucking roof. In the original game, you could destroy some of the braziers, and sometimes, on rare occasion, they had like an item in them. But I haven't found any that are destructible in this game yet.
Muere, muere, muere. Cuello, cuello.
Muerte.
Mátalo. Oh, God damn it. Oh, that was a female zealot. Oh, shut up, I'm fine. Cannon time? Yep. They sure do.
Yeah.
Yeah, just getting shot at, no big deal. Oh, damn it. Okay, that wasn't as bad. They must have just made that first one tankier.
It's locked. Ashley! You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank God I don't have to heal her. How do I take these guys out? Alright, well there's one. Okay, that one can't be operated anymore. Magnum ammo, nice. Oh, for fuck's sake.
next time.
I like that you could actually use the cannon. Shoot the flag? It doesn't go up that high. This is the highest it goes. I could really do with more rifle ammo right about now. Nice. Okay, let's go get those last blue medallions. The last one's by the staircase, where we came from, I think. That works out, because then that way we can just go back to the merchant. Ah, there you are.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying?
Well, I'm buying that
There's
treasure
some
map.
Things money can't buy. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they?
No, they sure aren't. So this exclusive upgrade ticket is interesting, but it is so pricey.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Good as new.
So I wonder when these things will be able to be upgraded further. Cause that can't be the end of it.
Well, don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, let's save.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
Oh, I just realized. Matilda, it's a bit unremarkable on its own, but attaching the stots lets you suppress the enemy with 3 round bursts. Alright, back into the fray. I've got a lot of money, all things considered. Alright, you guys ready to meet Salad Bar? He looks a little different in this game. Salazar Slytherin. Oh, merchant was right here.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
You've got to give me some sales, bruh.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
This actually isn't a bad price for resources.
Hard times, mate.
I'll save it if I'm desperate. I could probably do with making some more shotgun shells soon. You picked a weird place to set up shop, my friend. Right at the entrance of his castle. Don't you think that might attract attention?